Hello YouTube, Wizard97 here. I'm bandaged. I'm assuming I have missed something. The walls have gone up, which is good. Oh yeah, I remember now. They look like they've cleared some of the trees. Who knew? Need a better weapon first. I kinda want a decent weapon. Yeah, that flips the weapons. I could probably do with taking some food as well. Both hands. And I don't really want to eat anything raw. Which is the driver's seat on this? Keys in the glove compartment. Turn tip. I have totally forgot how to drive now. There we go. Okay. Where'd he go? Go. I don't think the car is working. There we go. What's the engine status? Green? Fuel? Car is on. It's got a green battery. Why won't it get forward? From my seat. I think that is the driver's side, I don't know. I'm English, so we tend to have problems with driving on American driver's seat. Right, I'm in the driver's seat. But the display pops up when I'm in the passenger seat. No. Okay, this is laggy. Run off the map. I'm bleeding now. I might have to check what's up with my computer. So, I'm gonna call this episode short, find out what my computer is playing at, and why the heck I've got lag this bad. Normally I get it a little bit, but I think quite like this. So, I can only apologise, and I know it's something that I'll have done. There's a zombie there. Oh, that's from when they was scratching me over there, fair enough. Yeah. Dump the stuff on the floor. And just say apologies for this episode. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Wesley97 and this has been my Let's Play Project Zomboid together on some really bad laggy server at the moment, but seems down to me. So thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video when I've hopefully sorted this out.